I learned a lot while I was on the road. I wasn't out for as long as I had initially planned, and it had a lot to do with loneliness. I took this trip alone intentionally so I could reflect on my own life, without the distractions of someone else. But as I got further west, I realized I didn't want to experience some of these places by myself. I wanted to come back with others, so that we could experience the beauty together. A few weeks I was gone, I ended up learning a lot about myself. Took a step away from reality, looked at my life and thought, what did I want to change about myself? What did I want to change about my life, the things around me, the people? I spent so much time chasing the wrong things. Whether it was chasing people, chasing relationships, chasing ideas, or chasing happiness. I learned to just take a step back and just live my life. At the end of this trip, I started embracing the concept that this was going to be a new beginning for me, letting go of the past and just looking forward to what's next. I constantly remind myself that this is all part of the process.
There's a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay.